No, this next song, this is a true story. The Highline is a park in Manhattan, which I visited on a conveyance, and got a song out of it. I was out on the Highline, enjoying the day. The whir of a motor easing my way. I leaned just a little, weaved my way through, up to 10 miles an hour my SBU. You see posted warnings at all of the gates. They've always been bicycles, scooters and skates. This was a new thing, special appeal. A gear and a motor, only one wheel. Self-balancing unicycle. Said I failed to comply with bicycle restrictions, but it wouldn't say why. So I did the research, I looked up the law, broke through all the jargon, and here's what I saw. A bike's not a unicycle. Bikes have two wheels, or sometimes three. So I told the justice she had to agree. Canceled my ticket, setting me free. To this day I wonder, now that it's all through, if that cost us trouble, what would jumping stilts do? Self-balancing unicycle. Yeah.